What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Hugo the Savage back again for another Savage Rats. And I know you missed me last week! There was technical difficulties. You know them way there. I know I sound like some raptor or something. It's not important what happened last week. The important thing is Monday Night Raw, I'm back. I'm here. And that's what's going on. So let's see what Raw has to offer me. I've seen a few thumbnails. And, you know, I can see that. I'm clicking straight on this one because it looks like Bayley is destroying Becky with a steel chair. Destruction! So, yeah. I don't know what's going on there. I don't know what's got into Bayley. I don't know, you know, someone bothered her. Is her boyfriend cheat on her? Is her dad or uncle? I don't know. Anyway, right further ado, let's go! Yeah!
Too quick,
oh, it's tag team match.
And Bliss okay, outside I didn't the know. Ring.
It's a tag team match. Bayley and Becky versus and Bayley, the tag champions.
And now Bayley's got the opportunity. Try to drag herself and crawl toward Becky.
Tag Becky!
Almost up with a tag.
Hey, Bliss.
Great closing speed.
Is this for the titles, though?
Bliss able to intercept Bayley before she was able to tag Becky Lynch. The man obviously anxious to get involved.
It's nice to see Alexa back in the ring.
Roll up, shoulders down now on Bliss. That almost cost Alexa.
Oh, the man's in. Clothesline from the man.
Champion, the man oh. Becky Lynch in this matchup. And Becky taking out everybody.
Ow. Ow.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Knees. Muay Thai. Kick to face.
Forearms, ooh. Uppercuts and kicks to the midsection.
And come on, Alexa, man. Blow that monkey off like that. Oh, Sasha's outside the ring.
There for Miss Banks.
Sasha does not look impressed. Bliss is trying to take advantage of that brief distraction, but Becky
boot to the face.
Happen.
Becky goes top rope.
Lynch from the middle rope. Here comes the man.
Leg drop. That leg drop. I'll say it now. That leg drop is dead. That's a terrible leg drop. What's the point? Second rope. You can do that from standing up. Oh, kick to the titties.
Couple of thunderous kicks by Becky and now Lynch. The Raw Women's Champion is on the
right. Where this is headed.
Listen, Cross, double stack in the corner.
Oh, she going for that straight fire.
Kick for Cross, kick for Bliss.
I ain't even trying to take the mic out of Becky, but them kicks and stuff look so soft. And Sasha's in the ring! Oh! Backstabber by Sasha, and yeah, it was a backstabber. It wasn't a bank statement because she didn't turn it into a submission move. Therefore, it's not. Hey, that outfit's kind of 6-0. Steel chair. Bayley's had enough. And we know where this is heading because the thumbnail had Bayley with a steel chair in her hand. They're having a face off, Bayley and Sasha. Are you kidding me? Sasha says, and then Bayley's looking at Becky on the floor. Dying, weeping away, melting. Go on, Bayley. No more of this hugging stuff. We've had enough of that, Bayley. Come on. Gives her a smile. Yeah. Come on. Show what you got. Come on. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Bayley said she wouldn't be overshadowed.
And the fans, the fans are going crazy. Yes, 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 the old Daniel Bryan chant. Are you mad? This is 2019. Are you mad? No one ain't having it anymore. No more Mrs. Nice Bayley. She's going to come out, there ain't going to be no Bayley buddies anymore. I bet there will be, but there shouldn't be. Get rid of the Bayley buddies, that little girl who follows you everywhere, punch her in her face. Full heel turn. Anyway, I've been your boy Hugo the Savage. Comment, like, subscribe, and share. Hit the notification bell. I don't know why, but all the other YouTubers said it, so I'm saying it too, and I'm out. Yeah.